Okay, so the next question is explain how the AngularJS integrates with HTML. So AngularJS is a pure JavaScript based library which integrates easily with HTML. So there are two steps actually. The first step is you just have to include Angular JavaScript library, okay, which is present in the HTML page by passing the URL, okay, to something called script, which is put in between this head here, okay. And the next step is you just need to point to AngularJS app, okay. So we'll be telling what part of HTML contains the AngularJS app. So this is done by adding the ngapp attribute to the root HTML element of the AngularJS app. So you can either add it to the HTML element or body element, okay, like this, okay.